Me Seva, we have completed 1 year. Honorable Chief Minister inaugurated this program of Me Seva in Tirumala, in Tirupati, a year back. This Me Seva concept is purely the brainchild of our Honorable Chief Minister Kiran Kumar Reddy. See, almost since decades, Government of India, even the respective state governments, have an established procedure of citizen charter. It is on papers and books. But when come to the reality, there was no accountability. Though it is defined, a particular certificate shall be given to the applicant within 24 hours or 7 days or 40 days, whatever it is. Hardly there were occasions where a common man, I'm quoting common man, not the people having good money or influence, a common man, hardly they used to get the certificates in time or on time. So that was the reason why our Honorable Chief Minister was very particular that why a common man should go around our offices for a small certificate, for a caste certificate, for a resident certificate, for his land certificates. Why should he go around? Is it not his right to get the certificate in time? Where is the accountability? How we can bring? So fortunately, J. Satyanarayan Garu and our Jaju, he's our secretary, both of them immediately took the task on their shoulder and came out with a strategy to resolve this problem once for all. Now I am very happy to bring to your kind notice that within a year, so far, the certificates applied and issued are 70 lakhs in Andhra Pradesh. That I can say it's almost one third of the families in the state have obtained such certificates, out of which 98% from revenue department.